Hey everyone, March has arrived with a lot of cool new Hitman 3 content on the horizon. We got a seasonal event, a deluxe escalation, cool new unlocks, and more. My name is Clemens, and I'm proud to present the March roadmap. The first seasonal event for Hitman 3 is arriving, and from March 30 until April 12, you can celebrate Easter in Berlin like never before. Welcome to the Berlin Egg Hunt. No need for envy, there are eggs for everyone. You have to find various eggs located around the location. If you were planning on indulging in gluttony with these eggs, I'd recommend against it, since each of them contains a different type of poison. Follow the white rabbit and hunt your targets. Complete this seasonal event to unlock the Raver outfit and rave with style. For owners of the Hitman 3 Deluxe Edition, we have the 6th and final deluxe escalation incoming, the Sartumere Delirium, inspired by your very first escape. 47 is being held captive. Big mistake. No one can hold 47 in a straitjacket. We've seen that before. Fight your way out and give them what they deserve and unleash your wrath in this very unique escalation. Oh yeah, pro tip, beware of the monkeys. Play the Sartumere Delirium Deluxe Escalation and you'll unlock the straitjacket, the Taunton Dart Gun and the very useful straitjacket belt. If you don't own the deluxe edition of Hitman 3, you can upgrade to this version with the deluxe pack.
But there's even more awesome Hitman 3 content coming your way in March. So, tighten your straitjacket and let's go.
It's time to find your glow sticks and ruin the party for everyone. In the Leslie celebration, you have to work the dance floor in the underground nightclub and there's no room to be lazy. Throughout various escalating steps, you'll take your Berlin nightclub knowledge to the ultimate level, all while dressed in the most fitting clubbing attire imaginable. Featured contracts by Easy Allies. Our friends over at Easy Allies are in charge of the first batch of featured contracts in March. They're going to Chongqing. What will they come up with? Only one way to find out. Iron your shirt and tie your tie, because you're going to infiltrate a high society party for this Isle of Scale elusive target. The stowaway is back on the Isle of Scale, and you have 10 days to take care of him. But remember, you only have one shot with elusive targets. Good luck. Feature contracts by Eurogamer. There's no rest for the wicked when Eurogamer is ready to pick up the torch and deliver this batch of contracts, all taking place in Mendoza. Will they use the Grave Presser? I guess we'll find out. You adore turtlenecks? Then you're in luck, because all Hitman 3 players can now unlock the tactical turtleneck. All you have to do is return to the ICA facility and complete the final test, and the suit is yours to keep forever. Suit up in a tactical way.
So as you can see, there's a lot of cool content to play in Hitman 3 this March. And it's okay to be greedy and enjoy it all. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, stay out of trouble. And I leave you to prepare.